Hey guys, so it's Jess here again. Next movement we're going over is pushing. So pushing could be a bunch of different things. We're talking about push-ups, pike press, dumbbell chest press. I'm gonna show you guys a few of those different variations today. First one we're gonna go over is just the push-up. So if you guys are new to working out, I recommend starting off of your knees. So you do that push-up, I like to go hands right underneath my shoulders. I'm on my knees, my back is straight. So notice I'm not rolled or I'm not sagging. My hips are in line with my back, and I'm going straight down, about 1 inch off the floor, straight back up. I'll do that again. So straight down, straight back up. When you're doing these, really focus on not rolling your back. So I see a lot of people, they come down, and then they roll, and then get back up. So that's improper. So back, think of a pole running all the way down your head, all the way down to your tailbone. So you're perfectly straight, straight down. Straight up. Once you guys get a little bit more advanced, you can go toes on the ground. So I'm up on my toes, same thing, my back is perfectly straight. Straight down, straight up. Really try to focus that you're not rolling. That's not gonna help you at all. So back nice and straight, straight down, straight up. Once, if you guys do get a set of dumbbells, we can switch over to chest press. So if you guys don't have a bench, that's fine. You're just gonna lay down. I'm just going straight up, straight down with those dumbbells till I touch the ground. If you guys want to advance it, lift your hips up. So you're gonna squeeze your glutes, straight up, straight down. So that way you're killing two birds with one stone, working on your glutes, and also that chest press. If you guys have any question or need some modifications for this, just drop that comment in the group and I'd love to answer it for you guys. All right, we'll see you in the next video.